So Titan is here with me today and a few other staff. It's Saturday in our showroom, and the 12 balls were brought in to recycle. We thought, let's see how well they hold up. Some are 10 years older, some are newer, but we're going to do some experimenting. So let's pop some balls. Okay, Jessica, let's give it a pop and see how it goes. Oh, it works.
Hey, that's actually quite good.
Excellent. Okay, Jessica is going to sip on an old Togu plastic ball that we used to carry. Good quality ball out of Germany. This is over 12 years old. Our scissor master will come in and give it a go. Good luck. Oh, try some more now. That's a great ball. It's very old, but it's holding up very well.
How much do you weigh?
So that's great. That's what you want. Slow inflation, nice ride down, no one gets hurt. Is that fun?
Yeah.
So see how long it's taking? I'm 220 pounds. This is a safe deflation of a ball. It's great. It's what you want. There's another one of the same brand. This time pop it on this side. Maybe go behind me there, Ty. Okay, I'm pretty comfortable. I don't think we have any problems with these at all. Go ahead, Ty. Okay. Spoken a little too soon. So what happened there? It's a foam ball. Should hold up. It's probably quite old. Didn't expect it.
That's interesting.
What's the difference? Can I tell? Let's see. I'm a ball expert. They tear different. That tore easier, but anyways.
That's
made at different times. Now I'm nervous.
They're different. They're totally different.
Yeah, they're different logos
they're
too.
So one was plastic.
Older. The one that burst was an older ball, I believe. Okay. I think this is a newer ball.
Yep.
You only have to have one pop to feel nervous. But again, guys, this is what we want. It doesn't explode. A tight little hole. Air comes out slowly. Very safe. This is a old shiny ball before burst resistant balls. It's called a fit ball because that's what we made back then. Supposed to be a 75, but even at 65, it's pretty firm. This should explode like a balloon, but we'll see what happens. Ty, go for it. Well, so in case there's any doubt, it's brand new, but it's old. It's a non-burst resistant ball. It tears like nothing. It'll fall apart under its own weight in most cases. If you have one of these in your club, don't have one of these in your club. Louis Stack, 31st. Have a great day.